All right, Bob, thank you. Let's get to this right now in Burlington County. Unfortunately, one person has been killed and another injured in a double shooting. Shayna Ferreira is at the scene. Shayna.
Good morning, Karen. Still a very active scene at this hour. There are a number of detectives and investigators on the scene kind of piecing together what happened with flashlights. They have blocked off this part of the road on Snow Avenue here in Pemberton Township, excuse me. So this is what we know so far. Very little information remains at this hour here in Burlington County. But from what police say, and you're going to take a look at some scene video from overnight. Two people were shot. One did not make it, and another was rushed to a nearby hospital for treatment. Now, investigators have been on here. We've been witnessing them with flashlights, piecing together, kind of canvassing this area. At least a block of this street has been blocked off for several hours. They have not released any ages or genders of the victims, and so far no word on any shooter at this time. But again, they're working. There's a crime van right down the street. They've actually pushed us off more to the north of the street, so we can't really get past this part. We were at one point near the crime scene truck, but they kind of expanded the crime scene since then. So of course we're working to learn more information. They have not been very forthcoming at this hour, but what we do know so far, if you're just waking up with us, two people were shot, one person did not make it here, and another one is recovering at the hospital. Karen.
All right, Shayna, thank you. Let's get to Delaware County right now, where SEPTA is asking if you see something.